Good morning. We are awake. That thing was splishing around all night. It's fine. Keeps me awake. It means I'm alive, doesn't it? What was I doing? First of all, fooding. We're going to need some deer meat, so I don't mind shooting some deer today. I'm going to throw some wood in here for arrow making at some point. Fine wood needs to go somewhere, so in here for now. We'll label it at some point. And I think... We can head out into the openness. Looking for... Well, first of all... excuse me. Up there was an idea for a base. I think that might be the thing. Either bed over by the raspberry farm. So if we head up to the base up here. Yeah, let's do that. Start work on just somewhere for our boat to be tied up. Because I think that's ocean. There can't be another inland sea. Surely that'd be ridiculous. Who wants it? Hi, Steve. Some mushrooms down here. Pick them while you can. I know there was a deer there, but we got plenty of boar meat. It's not as good, but it's not bad. But yeah, some kind of base over here for a boat. And we're gonna need wood. So might as well, while we're running past these, keep wood. Yeah, let's just head over to where I marked as a potential base, boat base. Not great, but it will do. My location, my home location, was the best location for a base. It turned out not to be. Still way off where I should be. This way. Could do a little bit of fog busting. Oh, carrots. Nice. Well, I say nice. I actually can't stand carrots personally. But this little dude. He'll eat carrots all day long. Probably start growing. Sorry, dear, but you didn't even notice I was there. Ooh, hi, Steve. And of course it starts right. Bench. Might get wet. Yeah, actually. Kind of okay, because, you know, we do kind of want it for our boat. are already wet. So it's a matter, does it? Right, so that's some wood. Let's go and throw it into a building. Exciting bait ever, but it is going to be home from home for a while. Blocked. Just yet. It's raining. Five stone? You mean I haven't got five stone? How many stone have I got? One? Oh, I used them in elevating that land, didn't I? Oh, hold on. That's four. One more? Or do I have to chop it up? Wow! I think I burnt the sky away. That's hilarious. That's really quite silly. The sun is starting to set, so I will not fall. Steve. Right, I'll be going to be able to set up base here for the night. The answer is yes. Temporary home from home. That's what we'll have. That makes as much, if not more, sense. Missing requirement? Bloody hell. Alright. More wood it is then. Trees coming down. Good job. Yeah, the improved axe. Oh, and it's night time. So the improved axe and the chopping skill from all the chopping we've been doing means that they fall really quick. I kind of want to be indoors and secure now. Don't really doing that, like doing any fighting. Away from the base. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. We are going to want a bed. I think. Touch right up there will do. And then, if I've got enough wood, I might have. Oh, for God's sake, it's just popped in there, way. Well, let's try. Why is that not clipping? Let me try. Putting something like that for it to connect to. There we go, that's better. I think we're out of wood, so that's fine. So we're home-ish. We'll claim the bed. We'll mark the map. North base. That can be removed now. I think we'll call it a night. Well, thanks for watching, for commenting, for liking, and subscribing. I've been Bombombi, you've been very, very welcome. And we will be building a boat soon. An actual boat. Not a raft. In the ocean. See you soon.